I found an old wild coffee seed from a children's craft project, wild cotton, and planted it. And this thing has taken off in a place where no other plant would grow. And look how beautiful the flowers on wild cotton is. That is just a gorgeous flower. And it's just, it loves the wet spot by the pool drainage port. No figure. Yes, that's true. Cotton likes water.